What are the risks of ptosis surgery?
The risks of ptosis surgery can be divided into typical surgical risks for any surgery and risks specific to ptosis surgery. In any surgery, there are risks associated with anesthesia, whether it's local, sedation, or general anesthesia. Any surgery can be associated with excessive bleeding, infection, as well as excessive swelling. Ptosis surgery risks include undercorrection, where the eyelid still droops, overcorrection, where the eyelid is too open, as well as undesirable cosmetic appearance, scarring, and eye problems related to exposure and other causes of inflammation and infection. Since there are different methods for ptosis surgery, it's important to discuss the specific risks for the procedure you're considering and how to minimize these risks.